It's not that bad.
Not that bad at all.
I might regret not getting it from the get go.
16s look really nice too. Shows you that it's in sport up at the top there. That's going to give you the extra torque now, and it's going to also tighten up the steering feel. So the steering is going to get heavier, and it unlocks that extra torque. Turn the speed display on. You see that it says 0 miles an hour?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you have the analog speedometer on the outside and then the digital speed readout right there. Actually wasn't available for order. If we wanted the navigation on our demo, then it would have taken longer. So we said, no, get us the one that'll get here the fastest.
A few forum members already have their cars.
Well, a lot of the western states got theirs first, obviously, because when it's coming out of the plant, you know, all the states that are, you know, closest there are going to get them on the train. You know, ours had to go all the way over to the east to you know, arrive. And but I believe we are the first in Central Florida to get one, so it's pretty exciting. The heel toe, and car just definitely has that throttle response though that will work with that.
Any news on the driving experience?
No news. It's a pretty straight through design.
So a few photos where you can see the Scorpion logo.
Yes, underneath. Yeah, and even
the amount of details.
Yeah, and even there's a tag on the muffler that says of Fiat Abarth. It says Lancia and Maserati on the muffler itself. On the list, get on it. This thing is sweet.
Very good.
Call me.
Yep, call Tom.